In the wake of a global lockdown, we would all agree that public health has become a huge concern. And one of the avenues in which public health coincides with animal equality and rights is live markets, where traditionally farmed animals and exotic animals are mixed together and slaughtered for fresh meat. This forms a perfect breeding ground for all kinds of zoonotic diseases. And as we all know, that it is in such an unregulated live animal market that COVID-19 began. It's not only a huge public health crisis, but also causes intense suffering on the part of animals that can be avoided. So I am expressing my solidarity with Animal Equality Organization in making an appeal for a worldwide ban on live animal market. If this is something that speaks to you, please open the link, sign the petition, and voice your opinion. And join the movement.